So we just woke up and we decided to drive through Geiranger, and we are going to the mountains today for some skiing and snowboarding. We are almost at the parking place. Just holo holo.
Okay, so now we have just arrived at the parking. It's a good day today, and hopefully in an hour we will be on the top.
No, 1.5. And we are ready to go. So we just left the car, and we are ready for the mountain now. And I can see that the snow is melting so fast. So I think maybe this is going to be the last trip for the season at this mountain. Okay, so we are halfway to the top now. You can see the top is right there. And there's some clouds coming in. And that, I don't like that, but hopefully they will disappear as we reach the top.
Hi, it's Rua.
I don't understand Norwegian. I think it's gonna be good. Okay, so it's the final meters to the top. Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, so we're just going to leave the snowboard here, and we are going the final meters to the top to check out the view. Wow, wow, wow! Look at that view, man! Okay, so the only thing to do when we reach the top is to take a quick lunch.
Oy.
And you took the wrong one. Okay, so it started to be a little windy, so we're just packing our stuff and going down to the car. Okay, so I think when we get down to Geiranger, we have to stop and buy some ice cream. Alar, are you not interested?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so we are ready to go. See you down with the car and enjoy the ride.
GoPro, start recording.
Yes, GoPro, start recording.
Gentlemen, what you're about to witness is no illusion. And now we got the bass banging from here to Buckingham Palace. They're all moving. Hey Simon, working them up, turning them cycles. Everybody rock, let's bring the house down to rubble enough, cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say you better.
Okay, so we just came down to the almost to the road, but we see that this morning this was intact, so we could walk over, but now it's fucked up, so we have to swim over right there. No, not swimming, just walking. Okay, so we just have to walk over this cold ass water. Oh shit. Åh du helvete. Jeg har aldri vært borte så kaldt vann. Åh. And we are over. Åh. Dette var kalderen i går altså. Nice ride. last trip for the season. No, no, no! See you tomorrow. Same mountain, same time. Okay, so we're just taking a quick pit stop at some viewpoint to take a picture. Okay, so you have to be careful here because this is a long way down. Very nice. Okay, so we just took some good photos down at the viewing point. And now we are off to Geiranger City to get an ice cream cone. Okay, so we just arrived Geiranger and we got a nice ice cream cone.
Okay, so we just got back to base camp and soon I'm leaving for Trondheim.
So you should go check out Julia's vlog. She will be posting on YouTube in 2 days. The link is in the description. Okay, I can see that you got some grilled food.
From the base camp.
From the grill chef, M. Dahlen. And you should have a good trip to Trondheim.
Thank you. I will be back soon.
Yeah, I know. Okay, bye.